What we want to do is to bring some national expertise in an intimate setting, which is what the Garrett Creek Ranch is, to a group of families that want to have an opportunity to really talk honestly, openly, and thoughtfully about their own philanthropy. We're going to bring experts. I'm going to be there. Some other people are going to be there who really know the nature of philanthropy. They know the trends in philanthropy, know the law. They know all how to evaluate outcomes. The whole series of things. We're going to have those experts there. We're going to have people who have expertise in intergenerational matters, and people will be able to come away being able to communicate what their ideals are, what their goals are. What they would like to see their family address as a philanthropic legacy. And we don't assume it's going to come out looking the same for any two families. But we want to take advantage of the uniqueness of the Garrett Creek setting to bring some people together to be able to address this in a way that we don't think is offered anywhere else.